Congratulations, you're now a resident of the Fairmont Lofts.
It's very exciting. It's stunning.
Yeah, as soon as I saw this place, I saw potential.
Like, I know what she could be, you know?
It's hard to believe you had this crazy idea.
Yeah.
And here it is now. This is your dream.
It is the distinct honor of the National Register of Historic Places to award Fairmont Lofts with this plaque.
The entire building is automated. Every single unit is equipped with an infrared scanner. It's going to pick up your biorhythms.
Touch anywhere.
Voice activation. Artwork.
It really is the home of the future.
Voice activation, lights off. Is Rupert here right now? Where did he go?
What went on here?
It was a slaughterhouse, Mr. Cornish.
But ever since we moved here, things have gotten incredibly strange.
I don't know if your husband informed you, but I have a bit of a history with the Fairmonts. My father worked here for many years. Rumor has it, the man that ran the place, he used the slaughterhouse as a front to kill people.
What happened here happened in the past. I'm not going to let it ruin what we set out to do, and that is build a better future for the three of us.